Hi Mama and Mama-to-be, it's Dr. Nikki back here with a new video for ya. So today, your physical therapy tip of the week is posture. I know, boring posture, kind of like the other video about body mechanics, but hey, posture matters and I'm gonna explain to you why. So it's not just the boring physical therapy thing that we like to torture you about. Posture matters, especially after giving a baby, giving birth to a baby, not editing that one out, just because. It matters because where your body is aligned, specifically your pelvis, determines where your organs are inside of that pelvis. So if you're to imagine that your pelvis is like a bowl, inside of that bowl sits all three organs that a woman has. We have your bladder in the front, your uterus in the middle, and your rectum in the back. And so if you were to take that bowl and tip it backwards, all the organs inside of there kind of fall backwards with you. Contrary, if you were to take that bowl and tip it forwards, all the contents inside of that bowl kind of fall forward. So typical normal, I don't love the word normal, but normal pelvic alignment is a slight tip forward, just slightly, like that. So what that looks like in real life is if you're sitting in a chair and you were directly on top of those sit bones, so those two little bony nubs that come out from under your butt, not quite your butt cheek, but more the seat. In Pilates and yoga, they call them your sit bones. You want to be right on top of those sit bones. So if you were to be slouching and chilling and vegging on the couch and leaning back, you're more on your butt cheek. Contrary, if you were to lean and arch your back all the way and stick your butt out, you're kind of more on your vagina and on your labia. Either extreme you don't really want. You kind of want to be in that Goldilocks happy middle zone. So what that looks like is you're directly on top of those bones. So your low back is in a slight curve. This is good. We want your low back to be in a slight curve because your low back, A, is supposed to be curved. Google any picture of a spine and you will see that your spine is curved, if you didn't already know. It goes in at your neck and out at your mid back and then back in at your low back. And ideally with posture, we want to maintain the curve that good old God already gave us. So it's not about changing anything, but it's about maintaining what you already have and not changing it for a long period of time. If you're just gonna sit back on the couch for 10 or 15 minutes or 30 minutes and watch a show, probably not a big deal. But if you're gonna be reading for hours or watching movie after movie on a cold, rainy day, then just pay attention to that. So again, ideally in a perfect world, when you're sitting, you will be right on top of those butt bones. And again, your belly will be relaxed. Just enjoy that, girl. Just let it go. Just love and appreciate what that belly has done for you and your baby. Let it go. Don't hold it in. Got a plenty of other videos talking about why holding it in sucks. So don't do it. Pun intended. Don't suck it in. It sucks. Making myself laugh over here. Anyway, so take home for the day. Right on top of your sit bones. Put your pelvis into the good position it wants to be, maintaining that natural curve of your low back. Belly relaxed, puts all of your organs inside of there, your bladder, your vagina, your uterus, your rectum, and your anus, all in optimal alignment so they can function to the best of their ability for you. Because who doesn't want that? So thanks for tuning in and I'll see you next week.